In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to use a GPT-4 for free. No catch, unlimited access, it's possible right now. So the first thing you want to do is sign up for a free OpenAI account. But there's a small problem. If you go to OpenAI homepage, you're not going to find the sign up button anywhere. You can browse all the way down and you're just not going to find that sign up. So instead, what you want to do is go to your address bar and start typing chat.openai.com/auth/login. Now, just hit enter and you will end up on this screen. Just go ahead and go to the sign up button. And once you register your free OpenAI account, go back to this page and go to the login. Once you log in, simply go to the playground button on the navigation bar. But there's a problem. Under complete here, if you switch to chat, the model here on this dropdown goes only up to GPT 3.5 with your free OpenAI account. So how do you use GPT-4 for free? So go ahead and go to nat.dev. Here, enter your email address or phone number or log in with your Google Gmail account, which is what I'm going to do. Now enter your phone number and once you receive your text message, enter the code here. Now, once you are in the dashboard, go ahead and go to the upper right corner here. And guess what? In this dropdown here, we have GPT-4 model that we can start using for free. So currently we are using the Chat GPT-4 model. So just go ahead and start typing your GPT-4 prompt here. In this simple ChatGPT-4 prompt example, I'm going to ask it to list 3 tips and tricks for Animal Crossing New Horizons. And this is not entirely free, and I'll show you what I mean in just a moment at the end of this video. And so here we got GPT-4 answer. And another thing I'm going to show you is the compare mode. So go ahead and click compare. By default, you should have 3 random models open. Now you can choose which models you want to compare by going to this sidebar here and checking the check boxes of the models you want to include. Here I have ChatGPT 3.5, Claude. I'm going to choose Alpaca here, which is, I think, is a free open source model. I'm going to add Claude 1.2 and the GPT-4 model. So now just go ahead and type your prompt here. I'm going to ask to list 3 crafting items from Animal Crossing New Horizons. And so you have free access to multiple AI models, including GPT-4. In the lower right corner here. The Alpaca model seems to have gone crazy and started typing something completely unrelated. And here's our GPT-4 listing the 3 items from the prompt. So guys, this is how you can access GPT-4 for free. And this is the Twitter account of the creator of this platform. He's the one who's actually paying the bill for GPT-4 access on this platform. And recently he mentioned that he's working on a rate limiting feature right now. And pretty much, guys, this is how you use GPT-4 for free. Hopefully this platform remains free without any major limitations in the future.